One of the first big mentors I had, the person that taught me, would be Augie Fash. He was a big inspiration to me. And then, of course, Thad. He was always there teaching me at Yo-Yo Club, answering all my questions. And Hiro also, Hironori, was huge, especially when I started off-string. He was a big help with everything and took me under his wing.
How old were you when you started yo-yoing?
I want to say I was 13? 12 or 13?
What was the very first yo-yo you had?
Very first yo-yo I like ever played with, or the first one when I actually started yo-yoing?
These are not difficult questions. The first yo-yo ever.
It was probably...
Admit the honest and tell me the truth.
It was probably a Duncan Imperial or a Duncan Butterfly. But
awesome.
When
the
I
classic,
yeah,
so the butterfly type,
yeah. But the first when I actually started yo-yoing when I was 13, my first yo-yo was a glow in the dark flying squirrel.
Ooh, that sounds exciting! Awesome. So, did you start learning 1A first?
Yeah, so before I did off string, the first year I yo-yoed, I did nothing but 1A, and I didn't even know off string existed until Augie came to my junior high and did a demonstration.
Really?
And he was doing 1A and then he did some 5A. And he pulled an off string yo-yo and he started throwing it up in the air and catching on the string. I just thought it was the coolest thing. So
I've taken it to family now. I know family is a very big part of your life.
Yeah.
And I'd love to know what is your number one. You come from a foodie family.
Yes.
You get to pick your dinner of choice. It's your birthday, your special day. Everybody wants to know, what is Zach's go-to?
Oh, man.
What can Dad cook for you that would make you happy? One meal.
Pretty much anything he cooks is good. One of my favorites is... He makes minestrone soup from scratch. That's really good. I really like that. He also makes chicken Alfredo from scratch, which is amazing.
Okay, I do have a lot of questions people have asked me.
Do you guys like any more
meatballs? No, but thank you so much. We want to know, when you're eating the minestrone soup, do you dunk your bread?
Of course.
So soggy bread is okay?
Yeah.
Okay, there's a couple more emails coming in on the sheet right here. Someone in Texas wants to know, Coke or Pepsi?
Dr. Pepper.
Oh, nonconformity. I like that. Okay, here's another question on the internet here. JoJo from Hawaii wants to know, pizza or tacos?
Ooh. What day of the week is it?
Friday.
Pizza.
Okay, awesome. So what are you excited about this summer? You got anything going on the schedule?
In a couple weeks, I'm going to be going to do some filming with Duncan, some promotional videos and things like that.
Where?
Orlando.
Really? Is there anything going on in Orlando, or are you just going to shoot?
I'm just going to shoot some promotional videos with Duncan, and then I'll be going to Worlds this year in Tokyo.
Are you excited about that?
Of course. I'm so excited to go back.
2 years in a row, right?
Yeah.
That's awesome. So where is your fantasy place for Worlds 2016? If you could be in charge and say, I want Worlds here, bam, where is it going to be?
I would say anywhere like where people are going to care and make it the best the contest can be. Anywhere that has like a airport that... an international airport where people can get to, because I know that's like, right now with the national yo-yo contest, that's one of the biggest things people are complaining about, is there's not an international airport to get to. There's no airport anymore because it closed in Chico, so.
Okay, so what about Roseville? Sacramento is an international airport. We can have Worlds in Roseville. That would be a great commute.
Yeah, I'd be okay with that.
All right, so I've asked this question before. You're our second guest, which we really appreciate. Where would you like to go? What contest have you never been to? And let's extend your question worldwide. What contest would you love to go to that you've never been to?
I've always really wanted to go to, there's two contests. I would love, even though I couldn't compete at either of them, European Yo-Yo Contest, EYYC, I would love to go to that contest. Always wanted to go and just tour Europe and stuff. I would love to go to that contest. And Japan Nationals. There's just so many amazing players there, and it'd be really cool to go and experience it in person.
So do you have any hobbies now that you do besides yo-yoing? We know this is a full-time job and commitment. You're a very committed artist. What other hobbies do you have? Minecraft? Oh wait, hold on, there's another question. It just came from the internet email here. Xbox or PlayStation?
Xbox.
Well, we really appreciate you taking the time with us, Cup of Yo, here in Roseville, sitting down. Do you want another cup of coffee?
Of course.
Okay. Thanks so much. Thank you so much, Zachary.
Thanks for having me.